from a man. You will see where you soon will be. Jesus, you started to believe the things they say of you. You really do believe this out of God is true. Listen, Jesus, to the warning I give. Don't you mind about the future? Don't you try to think ahead? Save tomorrow for tomorrow. Think about today instead. While you prowl through your sorrow,
how can you say that? How can you say that? How can you say that?
You'll be so sorry when I'm gone.
Sleep and rest, how soon you come, you and anoint you before your forehead. Oh, don't you know everything's alright? Yes.
Pharisees and priests are here for you.
Oh, gentlemen, you know why we are here. We've not much time and quite a problem here.
They're right outside our yard. Quick, Caiaphas, go call the Roman guard.
Wait!
We need a more permanent solution to our problem.
This bandit will get out of control.
How can we stop him? His clamor increases by leaps every minute.
He's called the Pope.
I see bad things are rising. The crowd kind of king wish the Romans
was because of one man.
I'm a heel of his nation.
Die. You only have to
to die.
I dreamed I met a Galilean,
a most amazing man.
He had that look you very rarely find, that haunting, haunted kind.
Because when we start,
I will be my reward. If I die, what will be my reward?
Little kid.
Christ, I know you can't hear me, but
I only did what you wanted me to. Christ, I'd sell out the nation, but I have been saddled with the murder of you. I have been spattered with innocent blood. I shall be dragged through the slime and the mud. When he's cold and dead, will he let me be? Does he love me too? Does he care for me? My mind is in darkness now. My God!
Beaten by your own people. Do you have a first idea? What do you mean? You crucify your king?
Talk to me.
Thank you.